In the previous video, we learned how to read and write any 3-digit numbers. Let us learn more about this in this video. Let's see what's going on in the fair. So far, the score is as follows. The next competition is high jump. The team which will make the highest jump in this competition will win the ticket. So far, Babban from team 1 and Bhola from team 2 have jumped. They have reached 262 and 228 till now. Now it's the turn of Badak Uncle from team 3. Uncle jumped hard but with difficulty. He was able to reach only 220. Let's find out which team won the ticket. To find out, we need to find the largest number. First, look at the third digit of all the 3-digit number and then identify the highest number. Here, all the numbers are of the same value. Hence, we will look at the numbers made of the next 2 digits. Recognize the highest numbers out of these. Here, 62 is the highest number. 28 is the next smaller number. And 20 is the smallest number. In this way, 262 is the largest number. And 220 is the smallest number. Wow! Team 1 has won the ticket by reaching the highest number. Here is the score so far. There is a tie between team 1 and team 3. The next competition is bursting the balloons. In this game, whichever team bursts maximum number of balloons wins. Each team will get 2 attempts. Team 1 and team 2 have played both their attempts. From team 3, Badbole Uncle has used his turn. Only Chanda's turn is left. The score so far is like this. Can you find out who burst 200 balloons? Absolutely, Sher Khan burst 200 balloons. Can you arrange these numbers from the largest to the smallest order? Congratulations, this is correct. How many balloons would Babban need to burst to be able to burst 300 balloons? Yes, Babban would have to burst 2 more balloons to burst 300 balloons. In order to win, how many balloons would Chanda need to burst? Exactly, here the biggest number is 382. That's why, in order to win, Chanda would need to burst at least 383 balloons. The gun is bigger than Chanda. Everyone looked at her and started laughing. Suddenly, there were loud noises of bursting balloons. Everyone was astonished. Chanda was firing the gun like it was a machine gun and continuously bursting the balloons. Once again, there was a magical glow visible around Chanda. Finally, the smoke cleared and the counting begins. Wow! Chanda burst 410 balloons. With that, team 3 wins the ticket for this round. In the end, the scores are like this. Team 3 wins the fair competition with 2 tickets. Badbole Badak Uncle started dancing with joy, but Chanda was surprised. She doesn't remember anything. She still is wondering how she managed to do this all. Maybe she has forgotten everything because of the magical fruit. So children, in this lesson, we learn to compare 3-digit numbers.